why do you believe that you've seen such an uptick?
COVID aside and the pandemic aside, which kind of involves the people wearing masks, there's the online proliferation. About 90% of our organized retail crime cases involve some type of online selling platform. Opioids and fentanyl continuing to drive the need for fast cash.
And Homeland Security officials say the organizations have suspected ties to drug trafficking and terrorism financing.
They're crime syndicates that could be tied to local gang networks that maybe have established networks either from the Chilean or Colombian threats or Romanian crews coming in from Eastern European that are comfortable in certain cities.
According to the company, this one crew robbed various stores more than 20 times, allegedly stealing a total of $135,000 in merchandise. At least two of them have since been arrested on robbery and larceny charges. Their cases are pending.
We are looking at these folks who do this for a living, impact us on a regular basis, and building large multi-state jurisdictional cases against these ORC groups.
Another alleged repeat offender, this Delaware woman, Ayanna Duramis, who authorities say has been on an organized retail crime spree for years. In February, she was caught on surveillance, allegedly stealing two Nespresso machines worth nearly $2,000 from a New Jersey Bed Bath & Beyond. And then, here she is again at a nearby Home Depot a week later. Statement, the two women were fired for knowingly violating our zero tolerance policy related to physically engaging with the perpetrators, which put their lives and the safety of our guests and other employees at risk. Our people's safety is our number one priority.
Walking through the darkened forest, going home. Curious, furious, I feel alone. Oh, oh, getting over it now, and I never wear a frown, because life doesn't choose either side. When to lose, right or wrong, it's a battle that's all in your mind. You better open wide, getting over. Of my heart, the surface is calm inside the chaos with stars. Don't know what to do, no questions. Adventure on my own, walking through a darkened forest, going home. Curious, furious, I feel alone. Oh,
with losses growing, the retail industry and law enforcement are looking for solutions. Congress already passed the Inform Act, which requires online marketplaces to collect and disclose more information on the